Hello students of standard 9th, welcome to DAV Moyle Public School. I am your English teacher Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our today's online session of English. Today we will start with a new unit from your word and expression, text 1. Let us read the passage below and answer the questions that follow. Text 1, the world as I see it. In my opinion, the present symptoms of decadence are explained by the fact that the development of industry and machinery has made the struggle for existence very much more severe, greatly to the detriment of the free development of the individual. But the development of machinery means that less and less work is needed from the individual for the satisfaction of the community's needs. A planned division of labor is becoming more and more of a crying necessity, and this division will lead to the material security of the individual. This security and the spare time and energy which the individual will have at his command can be made to further his development. In this way, the community may regain its health, and we will hope that future historians will explain the morbid symptoms of present-day society as the childhood ailments of an aspiring humanity, due entirely to the excessive speed at which civilization was advancing. This was an extract from The World as I See It by Albert Einstein. Now, dear students, what you have to do? You have to answer the following questions. First, what is responsible for the present degradation of individual development? What is the meaning of development in relation to individuals? What is the planned division of labor? How will it be helpful in human development? What does the phrase symptoms of decadence means in the opening line? The phrase crying necessity in the opening paragraph means. Next is circle the odd one out. Dear students, here we end our today's session. We will continue with the same unit in our next session. Have a nice day. Thank you.